when you achieve things like winning for Chelsea, winning for your country, younger girls and boys reach out to you. And even now when I've been injured, people going through the same thing, showing that you can go through things and you can come back even stronger. So yeah, I see it as a really positive thing. I would always say have fun. I think that's the most important thing. Do what you can and be the best version of yourself every day.